I've never bullied a grown man before.
And it ain't gonna be a first day. And it ain't gonna be a first day.
All right, here we go.
The most, the most, the most.
Hey guys, Shane DeMille for the Stat Now in Advance, and this is another episode of The Most where grammar doesn't matter, but extremes do. Today we're checking out the most painful sport on Staten Island. It's football, guys. High school football at my alma mater, Port Richmond, and we're gonna check out a practice today, so see what the team has to do. It's practice! I'm gonna try to keep up with these guys at practice today. We're here with Coach Vesci. Coach, thanks for having me here today, man.
Thank you. My pleasure.
Now, you invited me here today. Do you think I'm going to survive today at practice?
I hope not. I hope we're tough enough to put you on your butt today, but, you know, we'll see.
I tried out for the team when I was here. I didn't make it. What do you think my odds are today of fitting in with these guys?
Hopefully slim to none.
You're hoping I get a beat down here today?
Yeah, 100%.
That's a good coach, guys.
Can you give me a hard time in the cafeteria or something?
I gotta go to practice. I can't talk about this right now. I never put on a full helmet. I never put on the pads. What do I got to do here?
All right, well, first off, you want to take this helmet out?
Take the helmet out of the pads. That helps, right? Let's do that first.
You want to help me get my arm through here, man?
Does it stop all the pain when I get hit today?
No. It'll just stop from you breaking a few bones.
I should probably go hear what they're talking about. Hang on, let me join the huddle.
You in?
I don't know. I'm just listening.
No.
Am I in, really?
You're going to get the
I'm in. You're going to get the ball.
Am I really getting the ball?
Yeah.
One-on-one, ready?
Nice. Hey, keep it above the waist! Keep it above the waist, I got a job and shit!
Heads up, power!
Hey!
Power!
Let's take it in, Nate. I'm good.
So you got it fixed. Is it chipped?
It's not chipped. No.
Jesus, but you're looking at me like it is chipped. Is it blood?
No, that's not blood.
He's gonna come in motion. He's gonna fake the handoff to you. Make believe you got it, all right?
Fake the handoff. I like that play better.
All right, robot, great.
I got it! That's called a fake, stupids! No, I ran like 20 yards to the right! Move the
sideways.
First down! How am I doing out here today?
You go.
I'm doing all right? You like the way I'm running? I got quick feet?
It's wavy.
Okay, I'll take that as a compliment. And they should make bubblegum flavored mouthpieces.
They really should, actually.
Right? Isn't that a good idea? Make some flavored mouthpieces. I'm sucking on this all day. I'm not getting nothing out of this.
No D or anything right now. We're just going to run through the routes on air right now.
Oh, this is my kind of drill right here.
All right,
just tell me where to stand.
All right,
so you got a flag. So you're going to go straight and aim for the cone.
I'm gonna get the next one. I'll get the next one. You can't see shit out of this helmet, man. That's my excuse. I'm sticking to it. We're running the seam.
I'm gonna say ready, set, clap, motion. That's a go. You go.
That's way too much information. Okay, thank you. That's all you had to say. Go. Come on, man. We're wide open. Come on. You're trying to tell me it's tough. Where's your pad at?
In there. But whenever I got my pads on, I'll be banging.
All right, well, you talk that talk when you get those pads on out here, man.
No, I got no beef.
I'm just kidding. I'm just joking around, bro. You ain't got to lean on me like that. I'm on D. Let's do it. Coach, put me in there.
I've never bullied a grown man before.
And it ain't going to be the first day.
Go against him?
I'm going against him, man.
I'll let you take my side over.
Give me the biggest guy you get. I'll take him down, man. That's it. That's what I do.
He's a teddy bear.
He looks soft. He looks sweet. He's soft. Yeah. I'm not worried. Hey, y'all, I just want to say this is for fun, and I'm not trying to hurt you, all right? I'm not going to hurt you on purpose.
Down.
These kids, a lot tougher than I thought. Because, you know, I figure if you don't hit puberty yet, you don't have that testosterone in your body, but they're juiced up. Hard work out here, but I'm saving the best for last. Y'all gonna see, watch. Saving the best for last. I'm gonna embarrass one of these kids out here, watch.
They said that you slow.
Yeah, I ain't slow, bro.
You gotta show them that.
I'm old man fast, yeah, I heard it here. I've been saving that all day! That's all I got. I'm lightheaded, guys. Cramps in my stomach, cramps in my leg.
We can get you on that team.
I think I made it on the team, yeah.
Definitely on the team.
See, he said I'm making it on the team. I'm making it on the team.
Definitely on the team.
Worked my ass off today, coach. I worked my ass off. You think I got what it takes to make the team?
Yeah!
Me on the team.
I know. You see those water bottles over there? You gotta go fill them up and give water to the rest of the team.
I meant play.
No, you're the water boy.
Here we go. Here we go. All right, who else needs water? Yeah, come here. Come here. We got water. Water.
This is definitely the most painful sport on Staten Island because I separated the shoulder and I need workers' comp. Thanks for watching, guys.